Welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com.
Welcome to howtocookgreatfood.com. I will show you today how to cook squid calamari. Now the ingredients are squid, which is ring shape, 2 pieces of egg, ground black pepper, salt, all-purpose flour, red chili powder, but this is optional if you want your squid calamari with a little bit of kick. And of course we will use water, we will do some like butter, and then we will soak the calamari. Okay, we will go to the second stage. Okay, we will start now the butter. First, flour, egg, this is very easy, salt, pepper, chili powder, some water, this, once we can produce now like a butter, we will drop now the calamari, and then we will put to the fridge for about 2 to 3 hours before the frying. Okay, I just keep stirring this for almost 5 minutes, so I can produce a nice and thick butter. Now we'll add now the squid calamari ring shape, and then I will cover this by cling film and put on my fridge for 3 hours or 2 hours maybe, and then I will start frying. See you later. Alright guys, let's start cooking the squid calamari. So it's been in my fridge for 2 to 3 hours. So I have a deep pan in here with a hot oil. I'm sure this is very tasty because you know this is marinated for almost 3 hours. So we have to cook this squid calamari for about 6 to 7 minutes in a medium heat. Some people, you know, they are rolling this the breadcrumbs or baking powder. You know, people are having different types of cooking style. This is my way. That's why I'm sure, I guarantee this is very delicious dish. See you at the table. Okay guys. This is it, our squid calamari, so delicious and crunchy. For more recipes, please visit us to howtocookgreatfood.com. See you again next time. Enjoy!
howtocookgreatfood.com. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.